Idlewild playing live very shortly, and good evening to Idlewild, who I think are in the control room at Maida Vale tonight. How are you?
We're okay.
We're in a corridor. Are you in a corridor?
Yeah, so
who have we got? We got the Rods.
Roddy and Rod and facing me in a sort of a, I suppose, University Challenge style setup.
Okay, just buzz if you want to come in on any of these questions then. New album which is out today, Warnings Promises, which in a way continues the theme, but it's a very, very reflective album, this.
Mm-hmm. It's quite different, I think. A lot of the reviews I've been reading are either very positive or kind of really kind of non-committal, not really knowing what to make of it, really. Mm. I think that one of the things that's a real turning point for us was getting comfortable with the way we played songs and ourselves as musicians and myself as a lyricist and as a singer, and I think that's really reflected in the record, and I think that's why it's quite a bit different from our other records and a lot more sort of slower, and it takes a long time to get into, I think, you know.
And do you think that's why the sound has expanded? I mean, people, you know, you would imagine by the fifth album of any band's career that bands would mellow slightly, but actually there's some very, very serrated, edged guitar on this record, and at the other end, there's something, you know, which is probably as mellow as you've ever been.
I think, Eric, the extremities of a record have definitely grown, I suppose, just through, as we said, confidence in what we do, and also just, I suppose we've got better at putting things across in different ways, so they're just, it's definitely more extreme, I suppose, in those terms.
Well, there's two sides of the band, and there always has been, and over the years it's got increasingly more sort of obvious, the sort of folk-influenced acoustic moments that I think we do really well, and also the fact that we are at the root of it, the bottom of it, quite a discordant kind of punk rock group that I've never kind of shaken that off. So even though the record doesn't sound like a punk rock record whatsoever, there are still moments of real kind of chaos, especially in the sort of guitar playing. I think it's quite a varied record.
So really, this is just this is celebrating your schizophrenia.
In one way, yeah. That's a good thing, but it's definitely what it's doing.
So talking about tonight's gig, Rod, have you got a decent guitar tech? I mean, I'd love to be there to help you out, as we did at Tea in the Park.
Yes, we'd definitely be missing your guitar tech tuning skills. But we do have a good
They were stupendous.
What's it like, though, when you get back to doing one of those gigs? You've just done a bunch of acoustic dates, which all sold out in about 2 days.
It's quite frightening, actually. I think we've become quite comfortable playing acoustic because you kind of have much more control over what you're doing. You can hear everything, you know, and it's, although it's a lot more exposed, there's a lot less that can go wrong, and this is definitely one of the first times we've done a lot of these songs, so.
Yeah, but it's exciting as well. I mean, the acoustic tour was good for us because it was the way we wrote the songs, and to present that to people that, you know, have followed our band for years, which was what the audience was made up for, it was quite a special night, I think, well, a collection of nights, whereas tonight is kind of getting used to being a different version of what we were, if that makes any sense. It's like we've always been a loud rock band and we're going to be that, you know, tonight, but a different kind of band really now, so it's going to be interesting.
Well, listen, they are all invited guests tonight and listeners to the program, so no upsetting them. Okay,
we'll try this.
What do they look like? I bet they're a really attractive bunch, aren't they?
They're I haven't seen them because it's quite dark, but they're all wearing t-shirts.
Okay. What, in this cold weather? It's freezing down there usually at Maida Vale. Listen, it's a pleasure to have you back on the show. Thank you very much for doing this. The Idlewild live on this program very shortly, and hopefully we'll catch up with you on one of your tour dates. The album's out today, and we'll see you somewhere in the summer.
All right, okay, thank you.
Everyone seems like they're slowly changing. No one stays in the same place for too long. I've been too long away.
Letters, but they'll stay with me till I can't see, till
I see shapes when I argue. 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 I see shapes.
Another song from Warnings and Promises.
I go outside to find the middle of nowhere, cause everyone needs their own empty stage. It's just like the sky with no beginning or ending, or like reading a book without a last page. Stop and turn around, and say it with your eyes closed. You don't need to welcome me home. Stop and turn around and try looking with your eyes wide open. I think we need a little bit more understanding. I think the future is already here. So I won't ask you to stop and turn around.
Song to play at a radio show. Everyone standing quietly.
Someone should really tell me what I want to know. I know.
A strange day anyway, because it's not very interesting, but I washed my hair for the first time in a year and it's making me feel weird. It's so puffy, like coiffured. I need to dirty it up. It's a song called I Understand It, and it's about not understanding anything.
Mountains wouldn't part for me. They have no uncertainty. I'm just a passing emotion, just hoping they take notice. And you are an opportunity. Without an opportunity, another passing emotion, and hope that someone will take notice. I don't show it, so I won't think it. And maybe since yesterday, in every possible way. They see different today. It's not like yesterday. There's consideration, more like an exception. Days have it changed and it's 3 years later. It's like your life, it hasn't changed and it's 3 years late. So how does it feel to be 3 years late? And what's in your youth different way? And what seems different today? And what seems different today? Of consideration. You have the world in your arms tonight. What you have the world in your arms. You have the world in your arms tonight. What you have.
For a reason to complain about winter.
It's making me see through again. Or is it your damage to play that makes me realize that the more I try, the less that plans will have me comprehend again. And so I live in a hiding place. It's the only way I can survive when I'm safe in a hiding place. And that's not enough. I'm safe in a hiding place. It's the only way I can survive when I live in a
enjoying myself now. It's very intimidating. People on the radio won't know this, but listeners, we're basically surrounded by people very close up. This is a song called El Capitan, which is about throwing yourself off a hill, all in the name of glamour. It's
the harbor, my harbor, the strangest memories, older than I could ever be, yet still stranded in nostalgia. So tonight I'll try harder, but it's hard to fix this spotlight on me. In a past that's taken places, I'm unsure of where I want to be. Stand up, stand up, and stand up. I'm gonna help everything. And I'm so close to seeing the strong girl. Stand up, stand up, and stand up. And I hope to take your camera to photograph my tears as they can be there. The same way that no one ever laughs. I'm taking my car out of the snow. I'm wondering where the summer went to. Circle valued secrets. I'm hoping they don't include me. At least I'm in good company. When there's no one else around except me. Stand up, stand up. I stand up, I've got out everything. And I'll jump up to see this party cry. I'll stand up, stand up, and stand up. And I hope you took your camera. The summer's mist, the light is dark. It seems far too easy to sing. of existence, hoping to see the future in your pictures of existence, hoping to see the future in your pictures of existence, hoping to see the future.
Came along and traveled with me slow, but too long.
find when you find there's nothing. It's you find what you find when you find there's nothing.
Thanks for coming down to the Maidavale Studios this evening. One more song, and then we'll see you on tour, and we'll dance. Although I can't promise any killer moves. Well, actually, I do speak for myself, because I know you're better than me at dancing. He's very good. Oh, oh, oh. Thought shyness was to blame, and you get to live your life again when you get to wish everyone good night. And as the crowd put out your name, at least they spelt it right, so you don't complain why everyone is wishing you a good night. And maybe I'm wrong, and maybe I'm right, but I thought I was the only one who can say good night. It's your heroes who are to blame, constantly saying things that they can't explain, and that's too bad, but I still can't say goodnight, and I just can't stay tonight. I woke up saying goodnight. Yeah.